Robinhood Radio presents the best of the Berkshires from BerkshireStyle.com. BerkshireStyle.com is an online magazine and resource serving and celebrating the tri-state area. Breathtakingly beautiful and surprisingly unspoiled, the Berkshire region has long inspired gracious living. The online pages contain a wealth of local information, inviting all to do more to explore and support this very special community.
I'm Tony Tucker of Berkshire Style. Celebrating butterflies. Beautiful butterflies will be the focus of the day when Sharon Audubon Center holds a special celebration of these miraculous creatures this coming Saturday. With grants for a butterfly project, the center wants to teach people about the importance of attracting butterflies and caterpillars. Please join them for this special day. Each week, our millennial writer, Charlotte Penrose, looks around the region for what's happening and shares her recommendations, the most interesting and fun events to come. Here are some of her tips for the week. Details can be found on the website. Berkshire Theater Critics Panel Summer Review. Come hear the Berkshire Theater Critics Panel review the entire 2019 summer on stage. Each year there are many productions, and the panel will share their thoughts about this year's winners and losers and the season at large. Take this opportunity to share your opinions about your favorites and least favorites, to encourage dialogue about the many fascinating productions this summer and the many challenging topics they covered at the Berkshire Museum in Pittsfield. Arts Night Out, Plushy Love. Create your own one-of-a-kind mini plush character in this fun evening workshop. Work with instructor Brielle Rizzotti, who will teach you introductory hand sewing techniques and help you explore the fundamentals of character design to bring your original plush creation to life. With imagination, whimsy, some practical skills, and a beverage of your own choosing, BYOB, this adult workshop is sure to be a blast. And who knows, you might even create the next famous kids character. At IS 183 Art School, Citizens Hall in Stockbridge. As previously discussed, the Butterfly Celebration Festival, Winged Wonders. In honor of their new butterfly house, Sharon Audubon Center is hosting a special day-long celebration of the amazing world of butterflies. The day includes fun for the whole family, from the tours of the butterfly house and the pollinator garden to the pollinator bioblitz, an insect catching and butterfly ID activity, to monarch life cycle. There will also be a butterfly boutique, crafts for kids, live music, and food at the Sharon Audubon Center in Sharon. Walking tour, Litchfield Architecture. Backed by popular demand, the Litchfield Histories Museum Walking Tour of Litchfield reveals the town's history and stories that have been preserved in this stunning architecture. Learn about the lives of past residents and how their personalities shaped their architectural choices, which in turn shaped the town as we know it, at the Litchfield History Museum in Litchfield. The Way of Nature, Yoga, Permaculture, Meditation. Weaving the principles of permaculture, indigenous wisdom, yoga, and social justice, this class will lead you on a journey of inner and outer discovery. Through the development of a spiritual, physical, and mental connection to the earth, you'll explore your spiritual and emotional inner worlds as reflections of the outer world. This workshop introduces a way to develop and integrate spiritual practice, connect to nature, connect with the local community, and learn practical, physical life skills at the Saruti Yoga Center in Great Barrington. Check out our website for further information. Just click on Happening This Week on the homepage of Berkshire Style. Our other features can also be accessed from the homepage. Please support our advertisers. Just click on the ads themselves that link directly to their websites. Out on a Limb. Last week, I sat alone one night and watched a documentary on Woodstock, released to celebrate the 3 days of music and peace that took place on a sometimes soggy hillside in Bethel, New York, 50 years ago. I sometimes view the past with a pair of rose-colored glasses perched firmly on my nose, but I consider that contemporary film footage to be irrefutable evidence that life really was different in the America of my youth. Catherine reflects on what we as a generation have become since these idealistic days. Our favorite thing, the magic of puppetry, will be on full display at the Norfolk Library this weekend when the library presents the Greenwoods Puppet Festival. The festival will spill out of the building and into the street. A treat for everyone, for children, and for the child in all of us. Berkshire Kitchen, snacking with a French flair. Everyone has his or her favorite snacks, from ice cream to nuts to cookies to chips. Temptation is everywhere. There are entire aisles in grocery stores dedicated to salty, sweet, crunchy bliss. In the southern town of Nice, a favorite snack is known as soca. Historically, the mid-morning snack of manual laborers, old-time vendors would come around with wheelbarrows filled with a specially designed charcoal stove in which they made the savory flatbread. Jane can teach you how to create it today in your own kitchen. Country Homes, originally designed by noted New York architect Richard Henry Dana in 1916, Littlewood Cottage has undergone a meticulous renovation while preserving its original character. A long driveway leads to this rare gem of a property, located along East Street on 9+ manicured acres. Total privacy and magnificent western views overlook pristine meadows. Behind the page, my thought on the world of dogs and dog shows. It all began with Topsy Explores My Love of Dogs and my discovery and addiction to the show ring. The show community itself has had me hooked now for over 25 years. Just can't help it. We also have a new feature, a downloadable autumn guide to the local fairs and festivals still to come. Our new site is up, live and lively, online and on your phone, waiting for you to visit. We're very proud of our new look. We're an online magazine and resource here to help you find your way around the greater Berkshire area. Have a wonderful, wonderful week and enjoy September.
BerkshireStyle.com's mission is to seek out and celebrate the richness, vitality, and diversity of resources we have on our doorstep. If you have a passion for refined simplicity, regional charm, and good taste, you're in the right place. After all, what's life without style? BerkshireStyle.com.